Okay, it's good to be back, and it looks like we're going to be off to a fast and early start this year. Just want to remind everybody of some upcoming events. It's hard to believe that the Masters is just a week away. As always, we'll be having our Masters party on Wednesday, April 6th, starting about 6 o'clock. So start studying the field, get your picks ready, and it's always a good time to come up and see some old friends, and it's a great way to kick off the season. So that's next Wednesday at 6 o'clock. The opening party is Saturday, April 9th. That's going to start at 6 o'clock as well. Information on that, how to register and sign up for that, is in the email listed below. So just take a look at the email. And I believe Duncan's going to be taking those reservations over the phone. And then also on April 17th is our opening breakfast tournament. A little bit earlier than in prior years. The school break has fallen kind of in a weird spot. And to kind of coordinate with our aerification schedule, we are be having the event a little bit earlier this year. Also new with that event, the ladies are going to be playing at the same time as the men. Another new addition this year. So we are going to have one true opening tournament. And again, that's Sunday, April 17th. So as you come into the pro shop, you'll see some new changes. We have a new counter and a whole new location here. We do, it's a great time of year to take a look at your clubs. We have a nice grip sale going as we usually do this time of year. $6 installed per grip. Your clubs do feel like brand new when you put some new grips on there. So take a look at your clubs. If your grips are a little warm, bring them on down. I also have a deal on spikes. We're going to be respiking shoes, regularly $17. We're doing them now for $12. And our big clean out the closet sale. Go through that closet this spring. Get rid of those old shirts. Bring an old shirt into us. We'll give you $15 off the price of a new one. We're going to gather all the old shirts, and we're going to donate those to the rescue mission at the end of April. So come on in and see us. We got some nice weather coming up here, in and out. So hopefully we see some golfers here soon, and look forward to seeing you.